jet suits that fly over water like Iron Man. This could be the future of storming ships at sea. Each suit costs over $400,000 if it's custom made for personal use. But the British Royal Marines is considering using the technology to up its game. We decoded how it works and why it could revolutionize maritime operations. Watch as this fast boat approaches a Royal Navy patrol ship, the HMS Tamar. In this test exercise, the pilot launches, lands on the ship, and drops a ladder down for others to climb aboard. He then pulls out a weapon. Gravity Industries is a British company that has been designing and building jet suits since 2017. This one has 5 engines and a more than 1,000 horsepower system, which is 10 times the power of a small car. It can carry a person in the air for up to 5 minutes at a time, but here the launch to landing took only about 17 seconds. The suit has jets that attach to each hand to help control trajectory and speed. The fastest a jet suit like this has ever gone is 85 miles per hour, a record set in 2019 by Gravity's founder. If adopted by the military, it could revamp visit, board, search, and seizure operations that are meant to capture enemy vessels or fight against terrorism, piracy, and smuggling. VBSS is one of the most complicated types of missions, involving special equipment and training. And it usually entails troops sneaking up to a ship in a fast boat to hook a ladder, or using a helicopter to fast rope down onto the ship. Both tactics are extremely risky. Gravity's jet suits have previously been tested by UK air ambulances to help paramedics reach remote areas more quickly. And the company has its sights on developing an international race series.